Momo TV.
Hey everybody, welcome to SmokinOrJokin.com and MoTV1.com, your free online entertainment communities. Subscribe to us now and add us as a friend to receive free music, ringtones, and concert tickets. Don't forget to subscribe to us now to enter.
You said you was gonna give me that money 3 weeks ago. What's up with this, man? What's up?
I'm pregnant.
Pregnant? You know I ain't ready to have no shorty right now. Why you even coming to me with this? I'm trying to get my life together. You know I ain't trying to have no shorty. What you gonna do about this?
What am I gonna do? Like you didn't help to make this happen? A minute ago, everything was straight. And now something real's happening, and you ready to bail out?
Man, whatever.
Rasheed! Rasheed!
Brothers getting changed real quick over nothing. We losing too many of ours. Gotta recreate, y'all. Yo, check it.
Knowing you the best part of life, do I have the right to take yours? Cause I created you irresponsibly, subconsciously knowing the act. I was a part of the start of something. I'm not ready to bring it to the world. Had myself believing I was sterile. I look at your mother's stomach and wonder if you are a boy or a girl. Turning this woman's wound into a tomb. But she and I agree, but see, we don't need. You would have been much more than a mouth to feed. But someone, I would have fed this information I read to someone. My life for you, I would have had to lead. Instead, I led you to death. I'm sorry for taking your first breath, first step and first cry. But I wasn't prepared mentally nor financially. Having a child shouldn't have to bring out the man in me. Plus, I wanted you to be raised within a family. I don't wanna go through the drama of having a baby's mama. Weekend visits and buying J's ain't gonna make me a father. For a while, burying a child is something I never wanted to do. For me to live forever, I can only do that through you. Nerve, I got to talk about your mouth with a gun. Must have really thought I was God to take the life of my son. I could have sacrificed going out to think my homies who did it, I used to joke about. From now on, I'ma use self-control instead of birth control. Cause $315 ain't worth your soul. $315 ain't worth your soul. $315 ain't worth it.
What you felt, but you dealt with it like the strong black woman you are. Through our trials and tribulations, child's elimination, an integration of thoughts I feel about the situation. Back and forth, my feelings was patient, happy deep down, but not joyed enough to have it. But even that's a lie, less than 2 weeks, we was back at it. Is this unprotected love, or safe to say it's lust busting? More than a sweat in somebody you trust. Or is it that we don't trust each other enough and believe having this child to make us have to stay together? Don't want you in my life, cause you have made it better. Thinking we all in love cause we can spend a day together. We talking spending the rest of our lives. There's too many black women that can say they mothers but can't say that they wives. I wouldn't choose any other to mother my understanding. But I want our parenthood to come from planning. There's so much in my life that's undone. We gotta see eye to eye about family before we can't become one. If you had decided to have it, the situation I wouldn't run from. But I'm walking, finding myself and my God, so I can discipline my son with my rod. And I have a judge telling me how and when to raise my seed. Though his death was out our creed, with no one else to blame, I had a book of African names. Case our mind changed, just say your period hasn't came. And lately I've been sleepy, so Christmas, the not Dennis, then let's have this boy.
I never dreamed you'd leave in summer.
You're my sunshine.
You wouldn't leave.
Now
Huh?